Heads up!
Cletus, are you there?
My angel.
This is for you.
What did the doctor say?
He said the mutations are advancing. My powers are too strong. Cletus, I'm scared.
It's gonna be okay.
They're coming to take me away. They're sending me to a place where there are others like me.
They can't do that. They can't take you from me. You're my one bright light.
I will always love you!
Precious!
Any last words?
Welcome to your new home, Francis. Your old boyfriend's finally getting what he deserves. And the world will be a safer place without him.
Detective Mulligan, with all due respect, I don't want anything to do with Cletus Cassidy.
Well, that's too bad, because he only wants to see you.
In my opinion, you had your chance with Cassidy and you blew it.
Right, so what does he want?
Maybe he wants to spill the beans about where the missing bodies are buried. So you're gonna have to do the right thing for a change.
No! Take your tiny hands off of me! We should be out there protecting the city lethally!
What was that?
Unhand me! Man should never consent to crawl when he has the impulse to fly. You are a bottom feeder.
Yourself. When I am working, I am serious. It is important you have to show me respect.
Respect?
Yes.
Respect,
yes.
Okay. Cassidy gonna give you the scoop, right?
Right.
Wrong.
What do you mean?
Because you blow everything.
Ah, okay, I see you're talking about Anne again.
I miss her.
I will do it.
I don't like you.
Let me is him.
You do not deserve nice things.